I come.
Well, doesn't it excite you? The Temen-ni-gru has revived. The Great One, who once ruled this earth as the medium between the human world and the demon world. Isn't it a magnificent view? The greatest minds of their time, those who revered evil, constructed this glorious edifice. Now, after two millenniums of confinement, it can at last fulfill the purpose for which it was intended.
That's none of my concern. Did he have it?
Of course. He's taking good care of it. After all, it is the only memento left from the mother you both lost.
But he has no idea of its true power.
Thank you. Come on. I'm not even sure myself.
Regardless, you have proved your strength. I acknowledge your ability. Take my soul and go forth. You have my blessing.
Are you going to the party? What's the hurry? Didn't you get an invitation? This just keeps getting better and better.
Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
A human. A woman.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want. Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman. Storm is approaching.